consideration is this Near Mint Pioneer PL50 belt drive turntable. This table is fitted with a brand new lid. It is inspired by the original design, and as you can see, it's absolutely beautiful. The table itself is in near mint condition. It has superb bright work, the original genuine Pioneer metal head shell that is fitted with a Stanton 600 cartridge in genuine style, so it shows virtually no use. This has all three counterweights, the anti-skate, the main counter, and the auxiliary third weight that screws into the back of the tone arm shaft. The base is very beautiful. It has all four original feet. There are only a few very minor nicks that were on this unit that I touched up. Biggest being right here. Not a big deal, but certainly worth mention. And this table is in full working order when it is set up properly. Light bar is lit. That's your on. Through play, we have smooth descent to the record. On is your cue up, and through the stop button, full auto return. Your play, power on, cue is up. Smooth descent of the record. Stanton 600 cartridge is definitely a fine piece. Superb sound, very bright highs. And at the end of the record, full auto return and system down. This table's in full working order. There is one flaw to note. Some of the numbers are missing from the anti-skate dial. Other than that, it's a beautiful, full working unit. Good luck bidding.